she likes that colorful. That's so pretty. So pretty.
What's it doing over there?
Can you smile at it?
You have any gut feeling if her eyes will stay blue?
Well, you know, I'm not sure. But that's, it's odd that they look, you know, and somewhere in them, their eyes are blue. You know what I mean? They're not totally dark blue now.
Yeah, they're getting lighter more.
Yeah, and it's a lighter blue in it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yep, he's something. Her has blue eyes. Keeps up. There's really, Marty's the only one ain't, well, his ain't really blue, are
his are green.
Hazel-like,
yeah. Skipped out, well, let's see. Yeah, Lauren's are more hazel, and her dad's are hazel.
Oh, I didn't realize that. Yeah, purple-minded.
And yours are blue. Granddaddy's are blue.
My name is Larry Zingarelli, president of FFO Home. We have the highest quality.
I was trying to figure. I knew there was blue eyes somewhere in your family. Yeah.
FFO Home, where great quality furniture and mattresses live for less.
But Knights of Columbus are revving up their engines for the 16th annual Ride for Wednesday's Child. Registration begins Sunday, October 21st at noon with a ride following at 1 p.m. For more information, visit the community.
You know, the first.